We're here today to talk about X-Wear 110 AT. AT stands for all temperature. The great thing about this is it can be used as the air barrier all over the building, but it can also be used as a transition membrane.
It doesn't require a primer, so it's saving the guys on site an extra step. So it's saving people time and money.
The X-Wear 110 AT is a composite that's made of a butyl and a high density polypropylene facer. The butyl is great because it allows for installation in colder temperatures, and it can also handle those high temperatures up to 240 degrees. The high density polypropylene facer is also UV stable, so it allows for open construction times during the construction cycle, but it also can be used in open joint rain screen applications where it's going to be permanently left exposed.
It works throughout the country, so it goes anywhere from 20 degrees all the way up to 240 degrees. Our silicones and our Demonic 100 adhere to this air barrier. So if you're using this air barrier, you can use our sealants and tie it all together.
The product is thinner, lighter weight, easier to install. You can bend it around corners much easier. You can go outside of outcroppings on the building. Makes working with it a lot easier than traditional peel and sticks.
So when you're actually working on the site, having to carry this material up, it's a lot nicer having to carry a little lighter product than some of the asphalt products out there today. We have multiple sizes in that, so we can go anywhere from 4-inch to 36-inch wide on these rolls, so we can meet a lot of different applications.
And what we do here at Tremco is we validate for long-term adhesion and durability. And so we wanted to make sure that we had just the right amount of mils in order to give you that long-term confidence and durability. So we wanted to make it very easy for this design professional, the specifier, the architect, and of course the contractor as well. One product that can handle all those conditions.